conductor is the best.
You've done well so far, but up until now I've only been using a mere 5% of my power. Now let's see how well you fare against my Biden blast.
Mr. Beast!
I didn't know he knew how to do that.
After careful deliberation, you decide to decline Himiko's invitation. With a long whistle, the Astral Express prepares to go ahead on its journey. The friends you just made wave goodbye to you, and your farewell is as sudden and final as your meeting. After the departure of the Express, the station begins to eagerly rebuild. Meanwhile, Herta and you get busy while researching the Stellaron. However, it doesn't take long before Herta loses interest in you and the Stellaron, and Asta arranges for you to become a researcher at the space station. You spend a peaceful life on the space station. The Express visits a few times before disappearing for good. From the occasional visitors on the station, you hear stories about how the final end of the Express and the Stellaron Hunters shakes the universe to its very core. Sometimes you wonder whether their destiny would have changed had you stepped onto that train. But those stories are no longer for you.
Trash can avatar, if you interact with them, a trash can avatar? There was a trash can right here. Move! A trash can. Not remarkable in any way. You've been staring at it for a while, but it's just an ordinary trash can. You try to hold back the urge to open it. As you continue staring at the trash cans, they seem to turn before your very eyes. The edges are no longer rusty and the dents are smoothed over. From under the lid comes a faint golden glow, sweet and alluring. You take a deep breath and open the lid. It's empty. Wait, you reach deeper into the trash can. There's a piece of iron scrap at the bottom. Your hard work has paid off. You finally found the treasure. You look back at your companions to see their complicated expressions. You don't need to explain. I get it. That urge is too great for you to resist. There's no turning back once you walk down this path.
Oh my god.
It's an avatar? So now I can finally let everyone know how much of a trash human being I am.
Why are you standing around, having second thoughts? You're gonna think for this long? Didn't make up your mind when you got out of bed this morning? Come on, I'll pick for you. This one. Yeah, this one.
Silverwolf, did you forget that I must be the one to make this decision? Let's go, Blady. Too many places to visit.
を間違えたわ、カフカ。私たちはあんたの願いを聞き入れるつもり